people are flown to the hospital after a tractor-trailer crash. It happened early this evening on Interstate 80 eastbound near mile marker 98 in Clearfield County. The crash trapped the male driver and his young passenger in the vehicle. When crews arrived on the scene, they were able to get the driver and the boy out of the trailer and into the medical helicopters. There's no word yet on the extent of their injuries. Interstate I-80 has since been reopened.